Martin Luther King Jr. once said, "Seeing is not always believing." Though this video provided you with stunning, foolproof evidence that zombies clearly exist, we regret to inform you that they do not.
So had your kids, had your wife, and had your husband because they're
Prions!
Go find you.
Die within days. But Prion's.
Hey.
Alright.
Is it filming?
No, of course not. I'm just pointing this at you, you know, without doing anything at all.
I've been documented as being in the nervous system. Are you videotaping?
What are you doing? I heard that.
This is our camera person trying to get up on the monkey bars.
This is incredibly painful.
Thank you, Lydia.
I hope your Sour Patches were worth it.
She's being paid in Sour Patch Kids.
One bag.
Go, Lydia, go!
Shut up, this is really... I'm gonna fall.
Are you filming?
No.
Oh. Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh my god. I fell right on my arm! Oh my god!
Lydia just fell off the swing. I think we should recreate this moment.
That hurts so bad.
Are you okay?
No.
Scientifically speaking, the zombie apocalypse could actually peep on us at this very instant. Starting with your grandma. That's right, old Gram-Gram could be plotting your death at this very instant.
Links that we have to go to. These are the links. Wow, bad grammar.
This is what I'm doing.
Rebecca's on the tube and she's like trying to get this cool shot thing right here, and then she can't like memorize. Obviously, she can't memorize this. So we're putting this on Lydia's back. Thank you, Lydia, for being such a great sport today.
We're paying her.
Sour Patch Kids. Literally, I'm
God. 50 cents an hour. If you're equating it to candy, I'm making 50 cents an hour.
According to Science Daily, many of us are familiar with prion disease from its most startling and unusual incarnations, the outbreaks of mad cow disease.
So we have to use the bathroom, and everything is locked at the place we're filming.
10-4-7, just
yep. So right now we're crossing many pathways. Look at the tundra that we're working in, and trying to get, I have the hiccups, I'm sorry. We're trying to get to the library.
She's drunk.
In the far off distance.
Known for its cannibalism. Both?
You know, we should film in front of this. This is really pretty.
Yeah, it's beautiful, Rebecca. All the lush brown grass.
I like it, okay? I like it. It looks very, I don't know. I sound drunk.
You are drunk.
The lovely library. Our lovely camera person. Alicia. The sun.
Is that a Christmas tree?
Yes, there's a Christmas tree.
No, it's a holiday tree.
It's a holiday tree.
Get it right.
This is Alicia trying to get on the tube.
Oh, hi. Did you just...
I want to fall.
This is me on the tube.
You're going to fall. I'm not
going
to fall.
What are you
doing?
I don't know. Like I'm breaking his wing.
No, wait.
I thought you were gonna. I didn't have like.
There she goes. So proud of our little girl.
Bigger than Alicia.
Barely, just barely.
Ready for her close-up.
Beautiful.
And isn't she perfect?
Work it, girl.
Work it, girl. Okay, here's the camera.
Hey.
We're zombies and camera person. And it's a
camera
good day.
Camera woman.
It's beautiful. I said camera person.
Camera woman. No, I can't. I guess what your cookies.
Here, cookie, thank
cookies.
You. Lydia just knows what she's doing.
Oh, I'm gonna crap. Should I start recording? Ah, oh, frick, I started recording.
Stop! Oh my god. Okay, just go. This video is going to be about funky proteins called prions and why zombies are a thing.
What we mean by this is that zombies are the cause for people believing in zombies.
With any luck, this presentation will be a really cool, teenager-friendly way of explaining this creepy phenomenon using the research that we have accumulated over the immense and impressive amount of 2 months. That was all wrong.
That was fun!
In the United States Department of Agriculture, or the USDA, less than 1% of our cattle are tested for mad cow disease. In the United States Department of I'm sorry.
Okay, it's recording.
Currently, in the United States Department of Agriculture, or the USDA, less than 1% of our cattle are tested for mad cow disease.
Donna, Donna!
In Japan and Ireland, every cow that is sent into market gets tested. And even in Europe, at least 30% of animals are tested. Why are our testing rates so low?
Donna, Donna!